boss, your executive assistant here. These are exciting times for the company, if you want to expand. SecuroServe's updated with an opportunity to source and resell high-value vehicles, and some garage space in the buildings become available on Dynasty 8. Stop by the office soon, and I'll show you.
So you're the buyer. I didn't think we were gonna ship this thing. Come down and I'll take you through the handover procedure.
This is Bryony from Allen's Rome Productions. I was told you might be interested in participating in our online TV streaming live entertainment experience Arena War at the Maze Bank Arena. We're looking for high net worth individuals to buy workshops overlooking the action and to participate in our live shows. If you like big vehicles, explosions, bright lights, meaningless fame, and all-out competition, Arena War might be the thing for you. Find us online and join the fun. I'm paid to say that.
I'll be honest. Any pride in my work vanished a long time ago.
I'm trying to remain enthusiastic, but I don't really care if you buy it or not. Slots perfectly under the car seat. As you can see, business is slow. Non-refundable, I should add. Have fun.
been overdrawn.
Oh, God, no, please! Okay, I'm going as fast as I can! No, please! I am moving as fast as I can! That's all I have! Just take it!
Listen, this is, Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were, a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I like that, a savvy investor. I'm not such a savvy investor. I was gonna open up a chain of venues, only that's all gone to shit. Again. But head over to foreclosures.mazebank.com and buy one out of foreclosure. I can open you the best nightclub in the whole state. Any of them, seriously. And so you don't think I don't understand, where there's nightclubs, there's cash. And when there's cash, there's money that can be washed. Anyway, think about it. For the love of all that is fine in this world.
Immigrant cocksucker! What are you doing? it.
Don't say anything. I don't know you. Or maybe I do. I don't remember. I got a job. A job that's so hot, we're gonna bury it in an ex-government facility under about 100 feet of desert. You think you're up for it? Buy the facility on Mays Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is bigger than any bank job we could ever pull.
Oh, shit, no! Jesus, a whole day's takings! You won't get away with this!
come on, man. I was just about to get out of here.
Jesus, a whole day's takings. I'm going. You won't get away with this.
Thank you.
it's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. I basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new sideline you might be interested in. High-end scores, taken elegantly, using the latest tech. Only problem, you'd need somewhere to store our nerve center. If you ever start a club with Tony Prince, I'll give you another call.
Welcome. Okay, I'm trying. There goes the family vacation.
Ah, hello. No, don't hurt me! I have a family! You're terrifying! Just give me a second! Okay, okay! I'm going as fast as I can! I hope you sleep well tonight!
Yo, good to see y'all. I'm out. Over from LC, looking after these joints. You taking over this clubhouse? Alright, alright. I guess you're gonna be starting some kind of MC chapter of your own? This got all the recreational facilities your crew gonna want. Darts, juke, arm wrestling table, working bar, whatever, whatever. Yo, you gotta invite some prospects. Get them to join the club. Then you lay down the hierarchy. You usually need like a VP, a rogue captain, a sergeant at arms, definitely an enforcer, you know, something like that. Each role got its own perks and its own responsibilities. Hey, it's good to keep shit organized, cause there's jobs out there folks will pay an OMC to do. Get them out of trouble with the 5-0, run protection, make hits, you know, whatever. Work goes up on the board, and you can take it if you want it. What else you need to know? There's plenty of room to store your bikes. Every club member gets a spot. If y'all want to set up a bike shop, we can make that happen. You got to pay for the work, though, on all those rides. But it's all good, because you got a cat on site. There's a spot where a gun locker can go, should y'all need the artillery stored in the building. And then we got a PC back here on an anonymity network. Ha! You seen that shit? The feds don't pick you up. You can hook it up with these internet cats to run illicit businesses. Take a look at that shit. For real. You'll thank me. And that's that, baby. I'll be in touch if you're taking any of that club business. Otherwise, enjoy the place.
Boss, your executive assistant here. These are exciting times for the company, if you want to expand. SecuroServe's updated with an opportunity to source and resell high-value vehicles, and some garage space in the buildings become available on Dynasty 8. Stop by the office soon, and I'll show you.
Welcome to my store.
Hi there, this is Bryony from Alan's Rome Productions. I was told you might be interested in participating in our online TV streaming live entertainment experience Arena War at the Maze Bank Arena. We're looking for high net worth individuals to buy workshops overlooking the action and participate in our live shows. If you like big vehicles, explosions, bright lights, meaningless fame, and all-out competition, Arena War might be the thing for you. Find us online and join the fun. I'm paid to say that.
This area is for employees only. I cannot go any faster. I'm doing my best. You should be ashamed of yourself! Welcome. I cannot go any faster. You should be ashamed of yourself. Bedouza way. Oh shit, not good. Okay, okay, I'm trying.
Bitch.
This has gone far enough.
I can't afford it.
Oh my god.
Stop your vehicle, please!
don't say anything. I don't know you. Or maybe I do. I don't remember. I got a job. A job that's so hot, we're gonna bury it in an ex-government facility under about 100 feet of desert. You think you're up for it? Buy the facility on Maze Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is bigger than any bank job we could ever pull.
Listen, this is, Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I like that, a savvy investor. I'm not such a savvy investor. I was gonna open up a chain of venues, only that's all gone to shit. Again, but head over to foreclosures.mazebank.com and buy one out of foreclosure. I can open you the best nightclub in the whole state, any of them, seriously. And so you don't think I don't understand, where there's nightclubs, there's cash. And when there's cash, there's money that can be washed. Anyway, think about it. For the love of all that is fine in this world.
Thank you. I was just leaving. Did you need assistance?
Okay, okay! I know the drill! Move, please! I am moving as fast as I can! I swear this happens at least once a week!
Welcome. I cannot go any faster. I'm hurrying! You should be ashamed of yourself! I will not be a victim!